Hello, people. I'm going to play some guitar for you. I'm going to start with a song called Amazing Grace. I went to this Christian camp. It was my most intense exposure to Christianity. It was called Camp Big Canoe. And so I went to Camp Big Canoe, and they had Christian songs like this. It's a Christian song. Anyways, they had Christian songs and they had Christian prayers. And it wasn't like hardcore Christian. Like, they prayed before each meal and stuff, and they said, if you don't want to pray, just go outside the lunchroom and just don't make a big deal. Just don't want to pray, just go outside. See, my parents were, like, really not, they kind of, like, it's hard to say. I just, like, I got the feeling when I was young that they didn't really like the whole Christian thing, and I'm not Jewish. I've asked my mother repeatedly, and she says I'm not Jewish, and I know there's some Jews who are secretly Jewish, but whatever. I don't know. David Cross has a good bit on it. About how, you know, he's an atheist. And he's an atheist, but his mother was Jewish. So people still think he's a Jew. And if you look at David Cross, you definitely think by looking at him that he's Jewish. But he's an atheist, he at least, well, I don't know if he still is, he said he was an atheist. So the lyrics to the song go, I was just warming up to do some O Canada. I live in Canada. let's go over this again. Let's try this. Oh boy. Jeez. terrible.
With glory.
using that.
Okay.
Tennessee Waltz. Canada. Canada, save us, Canada, save us, Canada, save us, Canada. of the beat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ba 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 ba. French national anthem. A lot of this is coming from West Neighborhoods. Oh no.
Thank you.
Matt Smith Between the Bars. Father, let's it's everything